So this is the continuation of the descriptor-based registration automation how-to. So before we were able to create a macro that aligns our images, I will just open that to remind you. We call it align image a macro. It creates, it loads those two and creates this file. This is how it looks. So if you now want to run this completely from the command line, right? So the problem that we have is that after that, it doesn't close Fiji. We can run it from the command line, open Fiji. What we want is to then also exit Fiji once everything is done. And I just learned that this is done this way. You run quit. So with that, we have our align macro ready. It will load those two images, open them, align them, save it, close everything, and quit. So in some sense, this is then redundant since we don't have to close the first. But okay, so that's it. So now we can run this from the command line. So I close Fiji, we open the command line, and we go to the folder where the images are. I don't think we have to do this because it was actually encoded. However, there's the image macro, so that's just the easiest. So for me, this is on my desktop in a folder called Hoodie. And in there, we have the align IGM, the image macro. We can just look at this. Yes, that's our macro. You can exchange this and. Now we call Fiji to run this macro automatically. My Fiji is in applications, Fiji app, contents, macOS, image J, macOS. So that's a little bit different for every operating system, but it's always in your Fiji folder. There's some executable somewhere. And in macOS, it's pretty hidden. And the other ones, it's pretty, in Linux and Windows, it's pretty obvious where it is. So now we simply do minus minus run and the image, the align.igm. And you will see it pops up. Runs the alignment, saves, close, done. Fantastic. So that's it. So just to show you again, to finish with that file, this is how it looks like, what you need in order to run this alignment completely automatic from the command line. You could call this from Python now, just call this, you know what's safe. You just recreate this file, for example. Another thing would be, maybe there's some way to have parameters. I don't know how to go into this now with image macro language, but I think the easier thing is just from Python now to create this file as you need it and then run it. Please let me know if this works for you, if you need any further help. Thanks.